Aotearoa's female All Blacks have taken the title of Women's Rugby World Champions numerous times over the years. This week they head across the hemispheres to take on England, who beat them last year.
And leading the pack is one of our very own 2012 Samoan Sportswoman of the Year, Fiao'o Fa'amausili. Nikki Si'ulepa caught up with Fiao'o at North Harbour Stadium in Auckland.
The Black Ferns found time during their busy tour preparations to mix and mingle with their chosen charity, Cure for Kids. But there's no room for charity on the field during their final training sessions in Northern Hemisphere conditions on the weekend. The Black Ferns are packing a tight scrum of experience and youth, with five new caps in the squad, including three Pasifika rookies.
And they're all exciting younger players coming to the team for the first time. There is a group of experienced players, the team needs them. So we think it's a pretty good blend. And
Charlene Halapua is a big, strong lock from Auckland. Jackie Partier is another lock from Wellington. She's a great athlete, Jackie, a really big, strong player. Victoria Nafatali from Otago is an exciting first five. She's watched her in the club final in Dunedin, and I just went, who was that? we must have that player.
It was exciting to get the call up from Brian in the morning. Exciting to tell my family. They're proud of me. It's a bit nerve-wracking at times, but the girls are good. Got a good senior players that help you out, give you tips on how to do better.
The 20-year-old Samoan from Dunedin was identified in an early stage of her rugby career, a player the Black Ferns camp is keen to develop over the next few years.
She's young, but she's got a real streak of wanting to be in charge, and that's what you want from a good number 10. She wants to have the ball, she wants to take the kicks. She's a very hard customer to stop. And she's a good personality. She's bubbly and fitting in really well with the team, so we're looking forward to her development.
I'm a bit bigger than most first five, so I can run the ball more at first five, and it's a good crash option too.
And this will not only be Victoria's first cap as a Black Fern, it'll also be her first trip to the UK and furthest from home.
A bit nervous about it, I don't know what to expect really, but they say it's cold, so it's all right because we're from Dunedin. It's pretty cold down there too.
One woman who's well acclimatised to the English is Samoan police officer Fiao'o Fa'amausili, who stepped into the captaincy role for the first time and with big shoes to fill.
I've been on the team for such a long time under great leaders, and just taking on this role is like, it's just another level. It's a big challenge for me, and I'm hoping, especially after I lost last year, I'm hoping to pull through the girls for a win this year. Yeah.
For her, you know, it's a whole new challenge as a captain, and I think it's bringing out the best in her. She's been brilliant already. The players look up to her because she's such an awesome player.
The Black Ferns head to London this Sunday for a three-test tour against England. Nikki Si'ulepa, Tagata, Pasifika.